was an exciting game. It was a close game at halftime. We were down by a few points, actually almost 10 or so, I believe, in the second half. So everybody pulled together and we got the win. It was exciting.
We just played together as a team. Came down the stretch. We had to make a couple of good plays, and that's what we did.
We got down early. Well, I think we started halftime. Then we got down a little bit. I think we came out, we stayed poised, and we stick with it. Our shots began to fall, and then we came back and finished strong.
Like you said, as a freshman out of the picture, not playing at all, to playing a little bit now. It's a little bit of hard work, finally paying off senior year, so that's exciting. 13 wins, that's big. Yeah, it's exciting to be a part of history here at Delaware.
It's been a big transformation. I think a total 360. When I first got here, we wasn't really winning any games. Now slowly progressed over the years, and now we're winning more games than we're losing, so it's a good feeling.
Freshman year, we started off pretty bad. I think 7-24. So it's definitely been a change around here. You know, it started off with me and Jamelle, as Coach said. And we definitely built like a good program around us. So I feel like we definitely made a change around here.
The CAA tournament this year, as you know, is wide open. And with the group of guys we have, very competitive. Really just a big group of fighters. I like us against anybody in this conference. So our goal going down to Richmond in the tournament is to win the whole thing.
I feel like we're going to win a championship. I want a ring, so that's what we're going to try to do.
You watch them play every day. We got some great young guys, especially with Jarvis Street and Kyle Anderson. Great guys off the court and on the court, so everything should be in great hands.
They know how to play basketball. They know what to do. They know they've been on the winning team, so I feel like we're leaving it in good hands. So.
I think we left a big impression on them guys. One of the guys said something in the huddle that really surprised me, and it really shows how the older leadership is really rubbing off on them. So I think we're leaving with some good leaders, Jarvis, Kyle, Devon. I think we're going to have a good team next year, too.